fight over the prospect of closing an elementary school here in West Mifflin is heating up. Tonight, a public outcry underscored the opposition to that idea. There was a public hearing here by the West Mifflin School Board of Directors, but one speaker after another criticized the possibility of closing the new Emerson Elementary School. They say that's not a very feasible, that's not a good idea, especially for the young children involved. At New Emerson School houses children in grades K through 3. We'll hear from some of the speakers tonight, also hear from the West Mifflin Assistant School Superintendent, talking about how difficult this decision is for school board members. The details tonight on KDKA News at 11.